Hey, what's up, guys? How you guys doing? Robbie Fozzle's back. Good to see you guys. Hope you guys are having a good day. Miss you guys. Hope you guys are doing well. And today I got very good news. So, you know, the phone I was talking about, the iPhone 11, we're going to get it, or the XR. We choose not to get those both phones, but we got something better. Even though it's a little older model than those phones, we got the iPhone 10. For about $350, actually $300, from Best Buy, unlocked, used, refurbished. We got it for $300, and my dad is gonna get the phone from his mail next week, and the store pickup, in-store pickup, and then next week we're gonna pick up the phone, and then we're gonna take it to Boost Mobile. We're gonna unlock it. We're gonna put a number over. This phone is not for me. This phone is for my dad. And he's gonna upgrade his iPhone 6s to the iPhone 10. So that's what he's gonna do. So yeah. So then he's gonna give the 6s to my mom. She's gonna use it and she's gonna love it. So that's about it. That's all I have planned. I couldn't see Black Adam. Today. So maybe I'll see it some other time. I don't know when. But anyway, yeah, so that's about it. The year is coming to an end. I'm preparing for the holidays, Black Friday and Thanksgiving. November, I'm gonna go to a hotel. I'm gonna stay there for about 2 days and go to a party. So yeah, and anyway, so I'm gonna eat some breakfast there at the hotel, some hash browns and scrambled eggs and turkey bacon and hard boiled egg and a waffle, some good food. Black Friday season, Thanksgiving season, I'm gonna go to the hotel and I'm gonna stay there and I'm gonna have some fun there. That's about it. So that's all I have planned. I'm getting excited for the New Year's Eve and New Year's Day. I'm thinking about getting a new phone as well. I want to upgrade my iPhone 11 Pro Max to iPhone, what is it called again? iPhone 14 Pro or Pro Max or 13 Pro or 13 Pro Max. Somewhere around there and get the phone. And then use it, and that's about it. So I'll be using my 13 Pro Max or 14 Pro Max or 14 Pro sooner or later next year on my birthday when I get it, and in February 7th, 2023, I'll be getting it on my birthday. So yeah. And I also need a new laptop. We get a new HP Envy laptop for $1,000 or $950. And I'll be also getting a new TV for my downstairs setup for $850. 4K OLED Android voice detection TV. It's a nice TV. So we'll be getting a lot of nice things recently. Yeah, recently we'll be getting a lot of nice things. We just got the iPhone 10, so This is amazing, man. I never owned that phone in my life, but my dad owns it. That's a privilege for him to own it. So anyway, love you guys. Stay safe. Have a good day. I'll see you later next video. Take care. And I'll see you later next video. Take care, guys. Bye.